And then the kitchen's right there, but you can't really see it, which is good because it's a mess.
What you guys haven't noticed is it's 2 o'clock in the morning here.
Yeah, in North Carolina, Jacksonville.
Well, kind of originally it starts in between. We are uprising 9th graders.
We just finished 8th grade today.
Mm-hmm. Today was, well, yesterday.
Sorry we're not so funny today and stupid, but I mean it is 2:13 a.m. in the morning and I really just don't feel like going to sleep yet.
Me neither. So, me and her are going to have this battle of would you rather? Okay, would you rather die with a gun or be drowned?
Killed with a gun. It's quicker. Would you rather make out with one of our hottest viewers in the dark closet? Or would you rather have $1 trillion?
The third one. Make out. Would you rather kill someone or be killed?
Kill someone. Even though I am a pacifist. Oh, here's an emo question. Would you rather kill the one you love or be killed by the one you love?
Be killed.
What?
Okay. Would you rather have a $100 cell phone or $25 cell
phone? $100. Even though my phone, being $200, becomes a double flip. Yeah. Inside. Other side. It was $200 and it sucks.
I'll need $25. Sorry to break in.
You know, this one freezes up so many times. So I recommend you don't get the pan technique tricks.
I recommend you don't get the LG.
Oh no. The screen's trying to kill itself. Oh.
Okay, would you rather a tiger? Or would you rather have a pet
tiger? You don't know what I could do with a tiger. Would you rather put Nikki and our camera producer's head? Or would you rather paint the masterpiece and sell it for $200.
$200.
I hope you guys can hear this. That's the thing. That's me. That's
me.
Okay. Oh, I have a question for the viewers.
Why don't you just play down the camera?
Because I don't want to see you right now. We're going to pick out the 2 of the scariest movies I have in this case right here. And we're going to let you vote on which one you think is the scariest. Damn it. Guys, you're so difficult, you know that? Well, we have this one game called Teeth. You know what I mean? With that girl, you had some teeth. And every time a girl went to do a math problem, whoosh! It went, bye-bye.
A math problem.
And this is the 0.
This is 2.
Come on, guys. Get with it. Yes.
Yep, I did this today. Guys,
we need to come up with some more ideas to show you guys because, we're spending up on someone.
Yeah.
I don't know what we're going to do. But, if you want, I'll give you my email. If you guys watched one of our last videos, you already have your cell phone. Well, you can text me too.
This works.
Alright, let's see if I can do this for you.
Why? Before we first try to flip it, I can wear it backwards. What numbers is it? I'm showing you what numbers it is. 39.
Let's see if you can read this, guys. If you can't, it says 910-546-7393. Again, 910-546-7393. And this is Silver's number and unlimited, baby. Oh, I have a question.
Mm-hmm.
Who do you guys think would be hotter? A jock? Skater? Emo? Punk? Goth? A total psychopath?
What's that? Did you say hello?
No, you need to go. We have punk? Goth?
Mm-hmm.
Emo?
Yeah. Goth?
Rocker? Brat? Gag? Jock?
Mm-hmm.
Nerd? Psychopath killer, or somebody you're already dating. You can text us the answer, leave it on YouTube, guys.
Text us who you think.
I'm going with the skater.
I don't know. And whoever has the most, this is usually for girls and guys. I mean, you can go for more girls and more guys, goth girls, goth guys, goth skater.
Girls that walked out of the room, they are bitches. But this one called Anna Lake, she used to be so cool in fifth grade. And then sixth grade came, and here she goes. Virginity gone, complete sanity gone.
So, you text us, what you think? Who's hottest, and we'll tell you, and that's where you learned.
Also,
you can send me your pic.
Yeah, send as many pics as you want, guys. Also, we're going to need some ways to get Nikki to talk more and participate more on the show because she's just stubborn like that, but we love her anyway.
And if you have questions, please email us.
And most importantly, if you have any more ideas.
Yeah, that would be great.
And if you have any suggestions as how we're going to do this over summer, especially when she's going to be here, and I'm going to be in Wisconsin or something. And I'm going to be in Alabama, Florida, Hawaii, all these places.
So, you text or whatever and you want the question to be public, go public. And then you ask the question if you want to be private and just us answering it over email or text. Put private. Or else we would be announcing it on this.
Let's tell us if you like this background better or our last one.
Because we've been trying.
Yeah. Well, that looks like we are tired as hell.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Peace out, guys.
Over now.